So Duke was born on Memorial Day, so he's just over a month old right now. When he was born, he was 122 pounds. And then at his wither, which is this spot right here, kind of at the base of his mane, top of his shoulder. Hey, bud. Right about here. And you measure it from the ground to this spot, he was 42 inches right about. Right now, he's actually at 45 inches and 240 pounds. So he is growing quite quickly. Luckily, he is a pretty well-behaved boy, and we know all his favorite itchy spots. So from the day he's born until age two, he'll gain about 90% of his body mass. And then from years 3 to 5, he'll gain that extra 10%. He is pretty big right now. We're not quite sure how tall he's going to be. When he's 3 months old, so we still have about a month and a half to go, we can do what's called a string test, which is a measurement from his hoof to the middle of his knee. Whatever that is in inches is how tall he's going to be in hands. And this is why it's so important to let him kind of just be out in the pasture. So all this running around he's doing will actually help improve his bone density, which will in turn help him be a nice, healthy horse. You might wonder, how do we weigh him? So how we measure him, there's two different ways you can do it. You can actually use a scale, which we're lucky enough to have here. So we actually have his exact weight. But another way you can do it is with a weight tape. And you would run, we imagine that this lead rope is the weight tape. You're gonna run it just behind his withers. That'll give you a measurement. And then it'll have actually on the weight tape what each measurement is, and will give you pretty good estimate of what his weight is. But like I said, luckily we have a scale here that we're able to take our horse's exact weight. So, which came into really good hand for us because he actually needed to be on medication for a little bit. So we were able to give him the exact dosage of medication that we needed to, because we knew his exact weight.